The Army band that I was with was in the Washington, D.C. area, so I got to know a lot of guys from a lot of the different service bands in that area. And a very good friend of mine runs that Latin band that I was a member of, Afro-Bop Alliance, was the drummer for the Naval Academy Jazz Band for many years in Annapolis, Maryland. And he got the band to commission me to write a piece for them for their something anniversary, I don't know, like their 250,000th anniversary. But and 2 weeks before the thing was due, I still hadn't written a note. And I was like, what am I gonna write for this thing? And but the story actually goes back like 20 years prior to that, when I was in basic training. I was having to pull a weapons pool guard duty, walking around a weapons pool building from 2 a.m. until 4 a.m., just in a circle around the building for 2 hours. And you wouldn't believe the kind of things people think of walking around a circle for 2 hours. And I started singing a tune to myself, and it had all kinds of intricate stuff going on in it, and I was thinking, someday I need to record myself singing an entire big band composition. And so I decided that's what I'm going to do for this, and I call it Spontaneous Combustion. I literally recorded myself singing for 5 minutes, and as I was doing it, I was thinking, okay, this is going here, this is going here. I was thinking about the form the whole time I was singing it, and that's what you're going to hear here in just a second. This is Spontaneous Combustion.